happy man. He's happy. So it all started with this one song, and you're always just one hit away from being a, you know, a star, they call it, but I never liked that star thing. I've always just been like a singer, songwriter kind of fellow. Anyway, this was my song that launched my career, and it really wasn't my first song that we released as a recording artist. I've been working for years. I finally got a record deal after 5 years in Nashville, and we made an album and put the first song out. And it didn't do good at all. And I was, of course, bummed out, and I came home for a little sympathy from my wife, and she said she was pregnant. And neither one of us were ready. It kind of sneaked up on us. I don't know what the world happened there. But anyway, I thought, well, I guess this is it. Now I'm going to have to go back to work, you know. And luckily, the record label decided to put this song out. And I haven't heard it since. Cowboys don't cry.